Also, getting the money to get new technology to produce crops to export on a large scale is also a tough problem in developing countries as well. Developing countries don't have that kind of money to spend.